So yesterday I was sick. I didn't do anything, but my dad, brother, mom, and uncle, they got the hay baled up. Almost 1,100 bales, so not too bad. But today, my dad, he's out putting on 28. He's just coming up back in there. This is the first corn that we planted, and here's the beans that we first planted too. And it's definitely thin and needs a rain, but they're not looking too bad. And the corn, you can see they're curling up here, like this stuff here. It's awfully dry and they're needing a rain, but my dad, he's getting the 28 put on it, and not really too sure if gonna do any good if we don't get any rain, but it's time to put it on, so we'll figure we'll just get the stuff put on here now. But it's they got some chance of rain here, I think, end of the week, but the way the rains are going, I wouldn't bet on getting anything here. But I got the fertilizer in the tank here. I'm just waiting for him to come up here and get him filled up here. But he's got a good start in on here. He's probably got about 10 acres done anyways, but we'll get him filled up here and keep going here. My dad, he's still putting on 28. I just dropped a tank off in this triticale field that we chopped off quite a while ago. Got the tank right there, and my dad, he's back in there somewhere. But my brother, he's hauling out manure this morning right there, and I gotta go haul some wood to a guy. Got two truckloads to haul to him, so we're kind of doing a little bit of everything this morning. But I'm gonna get the two truckloads delivered this morning, and then I'll get back, and me and my uncle is gonna get those hay racks put on the new gears. But we'll get the wood loaded up here real quick and get that delivered.
Thank you.
I've got one load loaded up and got four more crates over there, and get these hauled to him and come back and load them up again and take them another load. Well, I'm back from hauling wood here in the skid loader now. Got the pallet forks on it and got the racks right there. We're gonna put one on this gear and then we'll back it out of the way and then grab another one. But get you guys set up here and see if we can get these racks put on. We got all the three running gears put together and the racks put on them. When I stretched them, I put them out too long. I wasn't thinking, didn't measure the old ones, and I put them out, they were about a foot too long, so we had to shorten those up a little bit, but after that they went right together, no problem. But I'm out here, my dad, he's somewhere back in there, he's putting on 28 still, and I'm picking up the tank. I gotta go fill up and get him some more 28, that way he can keep going. Then the guys should be bringing us up some more 28, and he'll bring us a whole nother semi load. But we're lucky we're just right behind the farm here, so it don't take too long to get any. And my dad, he can make 4.5 rounds, because these are I think they're a little over a half mile passes, so it don't take him long before he runs out. So he just goes to the one end, and when he winds up over there, he just comes home and fills up and heads back over, because it's only like a quarter mile down the road. And then I put the tank at the other end, and he just fills up when he needs to. But we'll get this tank filled up here and keep going. 140-ish acres of 28 put on today, and got about 21 loads of dirt if I figured up right, and we're looking at needing probably over 100 loads of dirt for our new shop slash shed that we're gonna put up. And they're supposed to be bringing more hopefully next week here, but we'll have to see, because he said, the truck driver said that they jump around from jobs to jobs, so we'll have to see. But I'm gonna go bale some hay here, only about 300 bales at most, so shouldn't take me more than about 45 minutes, but it'll take longer to get up there and get back and all that. But I'm in the tractor and got the baler here, so we'll get heading up there and start baling. Well, got the hay baled, didn't quite get 400 baled, but me and my uncle were heading over there to go pick them up here real quick. It only took about 50 minutes to bale, so not too bad. But I got the skid loader and the trailer here, and we'll get over there, get them picked up here real quick, and get them delivered to her. So we're out here picking up these bales. Need to drop off a few of them up at her paddock she's got. So it's, I think we had 385, I believe. So we'll have these wagons completely full, because we can hold 420 on these two wagons, but shouldn't take us much more than an hour to load these up here. So we'll just get these loaded up here and